Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. How Sanjay Dutt came to know about his illness. Looks like the year 2020 is not going well for the Bollywood industry too, as it is shattered with bad news. The recent addition to the list of bad news of this year is nothing but Sanju Baba getting diagnosed with lung cancer. This Bollywood actor was suffering from breathlessness and was rushed to the Leelavati Hospital on the 8th of August. How did the actor discover that he was suffering from the disease? Let us find out in this video. As per some source, the oxygen level of the actor dropped suddenly and he suffered from breathlessness. The actor even runs a test for COVID-19 at the Leelavati Hospital, which came negative. Then Sanju Baba informed the authorities of the hospital that the symptoms were bothering him too much. Soon through some tests, the doctor came to know that the air entry was not happening from his right lung. As per the suggestions of the doctors, the Bollywood actor went through a CT scan which revealed the fluid accumulation in his right lung. After having the PET scan, the actor was informed that he is suffering from stage 4 lung cancer as the fluids in his lungs have cancer cells. The actor immediately took counseling session with the doctors and informed about his condition and also consulted an oncologist. Sanjay Dutt is told by doctors that chemotherapy is the only option for the actor as surgery can't be performed on him at this stage. The actor is given an option for going abroad for his treatment, which is why the actor is currently on a break from work. As per the reports, the chemotherapy sessions of the actor will be broken down into multiple cycles. Hope the actor gets well soon. Share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates from Bollywood.